Colleen, tell me your story.
I'm diagnosed at age 5 with migraines. I have suffered from them, and I am now 63. For the last 2.5 years, I've woke up every morning with a migraine. I take not only injections once a month, I take medicine, was taking medicine on a daily basis, plus an additional medicine if that initial dose did not stop them. Since I've been taking what medicine you gave me, I've not had one migraine in 2 months and 2 weeks.
And it's Ocufolin.
Yes, sir, it is.
And you also have macular degeneration.
Correct.
And so we put you on 3 Ocufolin for that reason with the macular degeneration. And we knew that you had migraines, and it addresses both. And you're one happy woman.
I am. It's actually wonderful to wake up every morning and not worry about, am I going to have a migraine? Am I going to have to go home early from work? Am I going to be able to do the things I want to do? I just do it now.
So you used to take all these medicines, and you've suffered for nearly, 50-some years, and you, even with the medicines, were suffering migraines.
Yes, sir.
And now you're going to work with your neurologist and try to titrate away from the other medicines?
Yes, sir. 3 of them right now, I'm not even taking. The once-a-month injection, I had to get his clearance to stop taking it.
I'm very happy for you, and it's just great to hear. Thank you for sharing the story. Can I use this video as needed on Facebook or otherwise?
Yes, sir, you can.
Thank you.
Thank you, sir, for helping me.
All right, bye-bye.